Please stop. Gotcha! gotcha.
Thank you.
Bloodwing, they're gonna have the biggest badass they can find protecting her. Shouldn't be a problem for you, but just a heads up. Put me down, child, now!
27 years. For 27 years, you've been using me to keep these people frightened, haven't you?
You don't understand!
Shut up! You didn't want me to protect this planet. You wanted me to keep it scared, keep me locked up so the-
You must. No reason is the way you are. They've got to feast the wrath of Siren. Is that it?
You know nothing! Child, you have so much left to learn! You don't-
Don't call me child. Everyone get out of here! You have nothing to fear from the Order anymore. I'm leaving.
But where will you go, child? Maya.
To Pandora. I'm gonna find some answers.
Angel.
Yes, Jack?
Find her.
Bloodwing back, huh? Shame. I've been doing some really interesting iridium experiments with her. Hate to see her go. But heck with it. She's all yours. Oh my god. Just give it up, kiddo. Bloodwing's got all the elements at her disposal. Fire, electricity, corrosion, slag, and... God damn, I forgot the last one. What the hell was that again? God damn it! Just weaken her and I'll hit her with a trick!
I'm sorry, soldier. But you gotta beat Bloodwing down. Do what you can to save her, but if you can't, she's got what we need to get into control core Angel and grab the vault key. That's what matters here.
Drink, Bloodwing. Get it back to Sanctuary. I don't know, maybe Zen can patch her up. Get out of the way! She's gonna die, Bob! Watch her claws!
Gotcha!
That's... should tear your throat out!
That's cute. Turn yourselves in, or that dumbass bird is just the beginning. God damn it, Jack! I'm gonna kill you! You hear me?
I'm sorry about Bloodwing, soldier, but we gotta keep moving. Get that software upgrade to Claptrap, and we'll be able to get through the security field leading to Control Core Angel.
Alright, sweet. Sweet. Found it. Alright, this is a song for Mordecai's stupid bird. Any. Alright, you know what? Screw you. It would have been hilarious if I found it earlier. Shut up!
Buddy! What the hell are you... Holy scatsack! I'm invisible! This is... You... I can't... Minion, give me five! Oh, right. You've earned it!
Great. Claptrap can get us through the Angel's security field now. Come on back. We may have a way past
nothing.
The bunker.
Bloodwing.
Damn.
I'm sorry about Bloodwing, soldier. But there's still more to be done if we're gonna reach Angel and get...
Bake this note to 1,000 cuts.
You're going to deliver that note to a bandit leader known as the Slab King. Now, he used to be a part of the Crimson Raiders until his methods got too brutal. Limb in front of their loved ones was an effective way to get intel. He disagreed. Still, he owes me a favor, and he can help us get past the bunker outside Control Core Angel.
Relax, everybody.
You can always trust the gun at your side.
Huh?
I'm always happy.
Thousand Cuts is west of the Highlands. If you're looking for the Slab King, that's where he'll be. Now be careful, though. He kind of lost it after Hyperion killed his dog.
Gotta get somewhere in a hurry? We'll catch a ride!
Control Core Angel is at the top of that mountain. That's where the Vault Key's being held. The Slab King is up on the other cliff. He can help us get past the bunker outside the Control Core. Hopefully.
Intruder! We got an intruder!
Another one?
Sounds like our period's another assassin. All right, boys!
God, this is insane!
We'll have to fight to the slabs, Cerise.
You better goddamn wait for me!
Thank you.
tried to keep to myself, but no. You Hyperion bastards had to come after me. You just had to kill Dustin. You want to treat me like
you
a bandit?
You better go!
That's exactly what
you
I'm gonna
later.
Do.
I feel every...
Keep shooting! Losing blood! gonna kill you!
No!